The prevalence of glaucoma, one of the leading causes of permanent blindness, is increasing worldwide, affecting more than 60 million people across the globe. And Korean researchers have discovered a potential breakthrough that could lead to a cure in the near future. Joonhee reports.
Glaucoma is a silent and often painless eye disease, yet it can lead to permanent loss of sight if left untreated. The condition triggers a slow and gradual buildup of pressure in the eye, which eventually causes irreversible damage to the optic nerve. Glaucoma cannot be cured in most cases, but Korean researchers have discovered a key mechanism in the disease, which could lead to the development of new therapeutic options further down the road. Experts from the Center for Vascular Research at the Institute of Basic Sciences have identified a signal pathway that is responsible for the body's ability to drain fluids from the eye.
We may be able to treat glaucoma by ensuring the normal function of Schlemm canals, which remove fluids from the eye, thereby preventing pressure from building up.
Researchers hope the discovery could shed new light on the root cause of the impaired eye drainage function, which triggers glaucoma. The team also reported success in animal testing, where subjects were induced with glaucoma and then injected with antibodies, which lowered their eye pressure and restored normal function of the Schlemm canals.
In the future, we may be able to treat glaucoma by using these antibodies, which activate the newly discovered signal pathway.
The findings have been published in the U.S. Journal of Clinical Investigation, and the story will be on the front cover of its October print issue. The research gives renewed hope to those suffering from glaucoma, which affects 3.5% of people over the age of 40 worldwide. Joonhee, Arirang News.